An in-place upgrade can be a useful step when troubleshooting Windows. This process works by using Windows installation media to reinstall core operating system components, leaving your personal files and programs untouched. Before you begin, make sure that you have an internet connection, you are signed into an administrator account or have administrator privileges to do a repair install, you unplug all external peripherals except for the mouse, keyboard, and Ethernet cable, and you disable or uninstall any third-party antivirus programs to prevent upgrade interference. Please take a moment to ensure all your data is backed up before proceeding. While an in-place upgrade will preserve your files and programs, it is a best practice to make sure you have a backup before starting any type of installation. Once you have these, visit aka.ms/downloadwindows11. Scroll down until you see Download Windows 11 Disk Image ISO. Then, select the Select Download dropdown. Choose Windows 11, then select Download. Here, you will see an option to select the product language. Choose the same language that was used to originally install Windows. Once chosen, select Confirm. Next, you will see a download link. This link will be valid for 24 hours from time of creation. Select 64-bit download to acquire your Windows 11 ISO. The Windows 11 ISO file will begin downloading. When the download completes, select Open File. Next, you'll see a window showing the contents of the ISO file. Locate and run the Setup file. If prompted by User Account Control, select Yes. Select Next to continue. The installer will proceed to check and collect updates if the option was selected. Please note that this might take a while, as this depends on your internet speed and the speed of your device. To perform a proper in-place upgrade, elect the first option, titled Keep Personal Files and Apps. If you select any other option, you will not retain all applications and data. Select Next. Select Install to start the installation process. The installation will proceed automatically. Your PC might restart several times during this process. Note that this might take a while, as this depends on your internet speed and the speed of your device. Once you're back to your sign-in screen, you're all done. The in-place upgrade is complete, and you will now be able to sign in normally.